They're always looking down on you. Like you're nothing, like you're insignificant, but you're nothing. Your potential scares them because it means they're vulnerable. Beating them isn't impossible, it's probable. It may take a few weeks, it may take 6 months, it may take years, but your destiny is written. You just have to suffer and suffer until you make them suffer. And when you finally complete your journey and come face to face, there'll be no one looking up.
When you're on your way up, everyone roots for you because you remind them of their dreams. When you're at the top, everyone tears you down because you remind them that they gave up on them. No one is going to hate on you for doing worse than them.
Thinking that people care, first of all, is an illusion because most people don't give a fuck. They'll forget in 30 seconds. They're in such NPC mode that you don't really even exist. You're just like another blink and then their life continues. They won't remember tomorrow. So you got to operate as if nobody existed. Then you're no longer operating out of a place of fear, but out of certainty in such an uncertain world.
I don't have fucking time to force our relationship. I'm here if you need me, and I'll answer if you want to talk, but if I catch wind that this is one-sided, don't be fucking surprised when I walk.
All you have to do is believe. You have to believe in yourself. Believe that you can do it. Believe that a place at the top is waiting for you. If you are ready to work for it, to sacrifice for it, to breathe it, to live for it, every step you take must be with intention and directed towards your goal. When you will understand that, you will be able to work with everything inside you with passion, drive, and power.
People often ask what the secret to success is, as if there is only one. There isn't one secret. There's not one magic button you push and then overnight you become successful. It's a process of hard work and mastering your craft. It's the dedication to stick it out and find a way.
I know you feel alone. I know you feel it is impossible, but you will not quit. Today you'll fight, and today you will change everything for your future. Hard work, dedication. Hard work, dedication. I show up every day. Put the work in. I will take on the whole damn nation. I'm a one-man army. I don't care if the world is against me. I know God's with me, so who can go against me? I stand alone. I'm strong on my own. I will take any throne, take any territory, face any enemy. You better beware of me. I've been working, fighting, improving, year after year. I've conquered all fears. I'm superhuman and still improving. I'm one man, one dream, no team, just me. And really, all I need is me, no matter the extreme. I will succeed. It's just me in these trenches. I got no choice but to go on the offensive. I grind, I work, I get it. Success is the only objective. I've only got one life. This is the way I live mine. I want to win, not survive. A king, a giant, a titan, stronger than thunder, faster than lightning. I am ready for anything. Wars, fights, challenges. Bring them on. I'll knock them all down.
The way in which a man accepts his fate and all the suffering it entails. The way in which he takes up his cross gives him ample opportunity, even under the most difficult circumstances, to add a deeper meaning to his life. It may remain brave, dignified, and unselfish. Or in the bitter fight for self-preservation, he may forget his human dignity and become no more than an animal.
That you must take.
You gotta have that mindset that quitting is not an option. Give up? Who me? Never. Stop? Who me? Never. That's for the next guy. That's for the next girl. But not me. Why? Because I don't quit. That ain't how I do it. That ain't how I roll. I never give up.
You must understand that there will come a time in your life that circumstances are going to challenge you no matter what you do. But you must never give up.
Don't let the obstacles discourage you and make you believe that it's not meant to be. Pursue when it's hard. Pursue even when it would make more sense to give up.
Not you, champ. You ain't the one. Not you, kid. You ain't the one to quit. Giving up is not what you do. You got the wrong one here, baby. Until you believe that, until you feel that, until you live that, we got work to do. You see, quitting is a mindset.
The time has come. The moment of truth is here. The question is, are you ready?
Are you prepared? Do you have the strength? Everybody wants to win, but they don't understand what it means to sacrifice to win it all. Everybody wants to be a champion, but are you prepared to work hard enough to become the champion that you believe you can be? Do you think you have the mindset now? Do you understand what it means to get into what they call beast mode? But I'm here to let you know right now, ladies and gentlemen, it ain't about being beast mode. It's about life and death mode.
Let me give you a piece of advice. Hateful people will never stop digging in your past to find something that they think can hurt you. Sometimes it might be tempting to retaliate in the same fucking way they attack you, but remember this. They only search in the past because they have no fucking future. Your future is certain because you've learned and embraced growth. Growth from the understanding that no one is perfect. The only thing they've embraced is that pile of shit from your past, which is why they fucking stink like it. They can dig and dig, but all they'll ever find are things that only reveal how shitty they are. Things that have no fucking bearing on your journey towards the future. What's most important is your peace. They can never take that away from you, so maintain it. Rely upon your peace of mind. Bask in your newfound joy, and let those motherfuckers continue their aimless quest, because you have a long road ahead and not a single fucking second to be wasted on shit-digging idiots. If you believe this, give me a hell yeah in the comments.
You'll never get that dream with a weak mindset.
Create a mindset that keeps you moving even when others quit.
Life is unpredictable. It's full of surprises. You might be closer than you think. Your dream can become a reality if you refuse to quit.
Be like a lion. Never back down from the challenges you face. A lion never stops chasing his prey until it catches it. You never stop chasing your dream until you live it.
Dream big and never let small minds convince you that your goal is out of reach. It may be out of reach for them, but you know better. Believe in yourself.
If you are in the way of my goals and dreams, I suggest you move.
One, you will overcome. The only way you can fail is if you quit. Never quit. Keep pushing. You will get there in the end. Failure doesn't exist in the mind of champions. All it does is push them to a higher level. Are you a champion? Will you accept failure or keep going? Learn the lessons, apply the lessons, come out stronger than before, and keep going. Some people fear failure so much, they never even try, they never even stop. Some people give up right when they're about to succeed. They were so close, but they threw in the towel. Don't let that be you.
Thomas Edison didn't fail. He found 10,000 ways that did not work. Guess what? He only needed one way that did work. Einstein said, failure is success in progress.
The Joker once said, if people treat you like an option, leave them like a choice. Yes, I'm a nice person, but you cross the line too many times. Life happens. They said I changed a lot. I said a lot changed me. When trust is broken, sorry means nothing. Before you judge me, make sure you are perfect. Be careful who you trust. Even salt looks like sugar. Sometimes you just have to play the role of fool to fool the fool who thinks they are fooling you. Smiled again. Not because I was happy, but because I was strong. I love you. Want to know why? You're the first person who truly made me feel safe and loved. You make me genuinely happy, bring laughter and smiles into my life, and you're the most gorgeous, amazing, funniest, caring, loving, and sweetest person in the whole universe. It's like I can talk to you for hours, even days, and you'd never get bored, always listening with genuine interest. I can share anything with you, and you never judge me. I get so happy when I wake up to see your notification on my phone, and I think about you day and night. You're always on my mind, no matter what I'm doing. I love calling you just to hear your voice and your beautiful laugh. I know I can be a little annoying or a mess at times, but you're always there for me, and I'm so grateful for that. I don't know how I got so lucky, but I'm forever grateful for this amazing relationship. I love you so much, and I want you to know that. I love you, my love.